Hello guys, it's coming by again. I'm just looking through my favorite YouTuber's playlists. See what I want to watch. What's that dog barking at? Oh god, what's that? Let's give a teacher's video. Wait, is it loading? Oh, it's a private video. Okay, this is a new one coming out. Oh, Minecraft's being updated today as well. Some of us can do this. Guys, I don't know what I want to watch. No, loading sign us no more. So it ends here, guys. Yeah, it does, guys. Just ignore that loading thing. That's where it ends. SpongeBob Hollow Games. I haven't watched. Wait, what? Okay, I have watched these before. Okay, I think I need to go back. Watch them. We go back and watch some of these. First seven line spaces. Let me go here, let me go down. Go back way down. Where is Trading 19? That really didn't do well. 732 views. It kind of did well, but it didn't get to 1,000 views. So I guess when we first released it, I don't need to watch that again. Anyway, I'm trying to think what I want to watch. Maybe I should go to these further videos. This is here. Okay, right here. So it ends right here. I ignore that little circle, guys. This is where, this is his first video. Right here. Loads. There we go.
Hey guys, I am Brandon. I'm the Frustrated Gamer, and welcome to my first YouTube video. I'll give you just a 30-second introduction, because it is my first video. Unlike most YouTube channels, I am not a gamer. Been a gamer, probably won't be a gamer. I'm really a beginner, basically, is what I'm trying to say. So my YouTube channel is basically me struggling my way through games and getting all frustrated and angry, and hopefully I can make you guys laugh. Throughout my life, I've been tormented from my friends and family about how terrible I am at video games, so I figured, you know what, I'll make a couple of videos and hopefully it'll be funny. Today, like I said, because I don't play video games, today I just did a quick Google search. I said frustrating games, and this is one that popped up. So this is going to be the first one I'm playing. As always, I will say if you guys have any suggestions for games, because I don't know a lot of them, suggest them in the comments below, and I will be more than willing to struggle my way through any game that you guys suggest. So today I am playing a game that I don't even know how to pronounce. It is Bloxors. Go with Bloxors. So I'm not even really sure how to play. I will start the game now, and I am going to skip the instructions because I think it'll probably be funnier if I don't know what I'm doing. All right, so I control this block with the arrows here. All right, and from the bottom, it looks like I am trying to get him in that block. All right, so I am off to a good start. I am 1-for-1. maybe I'm not as bad at games as I thought I was. Alright. Well, when this stage popped up, I saw the path, and then it went away. So I am not sure what... Alright, let's go backwards. Let's start over again. Alright, I'm gonna go that way instead. Alright, good. My intuition was correct. And let's see if the same thing works here. No. No. No.
No, I won't.
No. Alright. I don't know what the difference is, what I just did, but it worked. I'm not going to complain. I don't know if I could do that again, but I'm not going to complain. And we're through. I am 2 for 2. I've only fallen off the stage once, or maybe twice. I don't even remember.
Once?
I'll take it. Alright, this one seems a lot...
He died once, guys. He died once.
Easier than the last one.
He died once, or fallen off once. Wherever you want to call it. Anyway, I'm gonna skip it a little bit. It does take a while.
Oh, I thought I had it. I thought I had it. Just keep going around until it works. Alright, I am going nowhere. Nope. Wow. I may be worse than I thought I was in this game. Especially because it's, what is it, stage 3 I'm on right now?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm already getting frustrated here.
Yes, I think.
How do I get in this game? Alright, we're gonna go back to the drawing board here.
Oh.
And by back to the drawing board, I mean let's go off the stage. Alright, here we go. Quietly confident here. I am quietly confident. Shouldn't have been. I shouldn't have been. I don't even know how to get back to the beginning stage, and I got it!
Oh, God.
I don't know what I did. I absolutely cannot repeat that. Alright, well, we're on the stage 4, so I don't really care. Alright, stage 4. We got some orange blocks here. I don't know what they mean, and I have a feeling... it's gonna come back and bite me. Okay. Different sound, but it seems to run the same way. Alright. Once again, I'm baffled. I'm not exactly sure what I did there. So why do I not fall off here? I feel like doing the exact same thing as last time, but I know I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go left. Okay.
Oh, whoa. An ad. Sorry, guys. It was that stupid ad. Just popped up. But anyway, guys, let's just continue the video.
Okay. Okay. Not sure what I did again. You know, I have a theory. I have a theory. Man, I can glide through that.
He's first have a theory.
Alright, my theory is because I'm not falling over now, that I can be on my side. Maybe when I go on the edge, that's a little too much weight for these orange blocks. But how do I get to the left? I guess I'm gonna have to... Okay, let's see this little white block. Back. Oh, guys, I have an idea. I have an idea. Yes, I am 4 for 4. Can I say 4 for 4 if I've fallen off about 4 times? But I'll count it. I'll say I'm 4 for 4. Alright, this one seems like it's going to be weird because we have a lot of octagonal contraptions. Okay. Go over it again. Okay. Well, everything is cleared, but I feel like I'm going to have to hit this one at one point. Or maybe it's trying to trick me. I'm not going to hit it. I feel like I have to. Is there any way around it? There is a way around it, okay? What if I close that? No, I
Queen. I have no idea what that was.
Okay. This one closes it, and it does. All right. This might have been a great level of shot. It's never that easy. It's never that easy.
Oh god. I think it's so boring, man.
I still feel like that block that I missed is gonna come back for some reason.
Oh, holy nutcrackers.
Did I try this one?
Sorry, guys. I just got a notification. Let me just see. Do I want... Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, let me just watch that one. It'll be in my watch later playlist. Sorry about that, guys. I have no idea what the... Someone's live streaming. Okay, anyway, guys, let's continue. Oh, whoops.
I did. Try here. I know I'm going in circles. It's probably... Hey! I got it. I was not going in circles. Stage 5. I'm going to put it up on the board as 5 for 5.
5 for 5. Let me just skip it a bit, guys, because this will take a while.
Go through. It's not going to be that easy for me, is it? Let's just try everything. No. Let's go through. This is my third try, and I got it. I am through. I am on stage 7, and I'm starting to build confidence.
This one he took. This one took him so long. Look at this.
I might not even get through this video.
See? Took him a long time. Look at this.
It was simple and I just jumped off. I'm sure it's so simple.
Well, hang on, let me go back a bit.
But how is this possible? I feel like that's the only way to get through. I know I'm being a moron right now. It's so simple and I just jumped off. I'm sure it's so simple. No, that's the same thing.
Let me just.
Look like a moron.
No, don't play an ad. I didn't buy an ad.
I mean, this is now, I'm just fast forward. Probably 3 hours.
Okay, hang on, guy. Hang on.
Turn the video back right before I can get in the block and pretend like it's my first try, alright? I will see you guys in probably 3 hours. Guys, I figured it out. I honestly think I didn't, it was my first try. I must have fast-forwarded for about 35 seconds. I should have just had more confidence in myself. And I paused right here just so I can enjoy it. Like I said, this is my final level. I am going to make a follow-up video continuing. I'm just going to hit it. I mean, that's great. Stage 8, I feel like a champ. I'm sure most people can get through this in about 5 seconds to get to stage 8. I don't even know what that half circle with a stupid line through it is, but I'm not even going to find out now because I'm going to take it through. Overall, thank you guys for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like or subscribe to my channel. It really does help. And most importantly, I'm going to say this every video, please, because I, like I mentioned earlier, I am not a gamer at all. I don't know a lot of games, period, let alone frustrating PC games. If you guys have any suggestions for games you think I should struggle with really not play focused. Through, please comment down below in the section down below, and I will do my best to basically play every game you guys suggest. I'm looking for ideas, I'm looking for games, so anything you guys suggest, I can basically guarantee that I will play it. Alright guys, thank you and have a good one.
Thank you and have a good one. That's how you first ended it. What a nutcrackers. Okay, anyway. Okay, but he's gotten a lot better. Like, basically guarantee if you set a get game, I will play it. That's what he used to say, but he doesn't say that anymore because he gets so many comments nowadays. Okay, let's go back up here. Guys, I gotta end the video now. See you.